Divide 603 by 6. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 603, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 6 and here 6. When do we get 6 in 6 table? 6 ones 6. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down. Now here we have 0 and here 6. 0 is smaller than 6. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here. Then only we can bring this number down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 3 and here 6. 3 is smaller than 6. So what many do is, they directly put dot, take 0. Which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put dot, take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number. And also put dot, take 0. Bring down the number and put dot, take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead of that, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 6. But 6 is larger than 3. So what we do is, we take 0. So 6 into 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 3 is smaller than 6. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 30. When do we get 30 in 6 table? 6 5s 30. Now we subtract, we get 0. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.